What is going on, my brothers? Today I will share with you a top tips and skills tutorial, Road to the 11th and 12th boot, and also Friends 5 Million Games. This is a high quality video with great goals, guys. Stay tuned, guys. Over here I tried my best also to share with you tips and skills, and soon when we hit 10k subscribers, I will try my best, guys, for you to really give you a tutorial that will explain to you how you really make a shot and make a goal, or let's call it a pitch or kickoff on the ball, and form a line and get it where you want. So over here I'm playing the spin 1 million. If I win this, I think it will be 13 out of 20 before we getting the boot. And over here I had to know how to put the pressure, as you just saw, from the corner, and we just nailed it in. Now I will deflect it to my top left player, and then it will go into the corner and then deflect the defender, guys. Look at this. I wasn't 100% sure that's what's gonna happen, because I knew maybe it will touch the top right player, and it didn't. So I was so happy what I planned to do happened. So guys, right now, as you're seeing, I'm going to make a pro move very soon. He doesn't realize what I'm trying to do. Maybe he did, because right now he will defend the goal a little bit, but I saw that it's still open, so I had to set the right angle, put the pressure in the right spot, and then look at this. What an amazing denial here. So that was amazing to start the video with, guys, and we should be moving right now to 13 out of 20, I believe, before we're getting the 11th boot, I think. Yes, 13 out of 20. Moving forward, where right now I played 1 USA, and this guy on 62 level did got the first goal, and then he did his move. And if I will have the Dulex right now team with more power of force, look at this, it will be going in, but it stopped there, unfortunately. So we didn't win that match. So before I'm moving to the boot, the 11th boot on Spin 1 million, and the next game I had over here, I just shared with you on a win of USA, because it didn't make it before. I had to pressure the ball on the right spot, and then I knew it will deflect the player, and this is how obviously I won this guy on USA. Okay, so now, are you ready? Let's keep it up, let's keep it going. So over here I didn't record all the games, guys. So over here I'm sharing with you the last game before I'm getting the 11th boot, and obviously another two or three games very fast with crazy goals. I will share with you how we are moving forward to the 12th boot on Spin 1 million, and at the end, you know, guys, I will also share with you top goals also on Friends 5 million. This video is all packed with great goals. Look at this, I set the right angle, I knew where it will bounce from the bottom to the top and then in. Okay, moving forward, where right now I made my move, and now over here he was not sure, he was not confident, he put not so much power. Maybe he was right. Look at this, where the ball went. Now all I had to do, just set the right angle, and I missed it here, and he was having hard time to defend it right. So right now I am having an open goalie, so this is how I'm just nailing the second goal before I'm getting the 11th boot. So right now, look at this, I did not cutting the video because the goal was going to happen very, very soon. So I'm making my move right now. I know the other side of the table is all protected, and now he was just making his move, and now that was not smart. All I had to do, just go straight in, setting the angle, making sure I am forming a line, making sure I am not crooked by a bit, and then boom, inside, and 3-2, and we're just getting right now the 11th boot. Now guys, stay tuned for the next matches. First of all, there will be great goals on the next matches as well, and I will also, don't forget, I will also close the video with Friends 5 million. But right now I'm on my road to the 12th boot with you guys, and I'm trying my best to nail good goals almost on each match I have. So over here right now, as you're seeing, I was trying to get it to the bottom, didn't work out, and now I was waiting for him to do a smart move. Let's see what he's gonna do, and maybe he will even help me to get the first goal in this match. So as you're seeing right now, I can get it into the corner, I can get it using his own player, and then just nail it in, and beautiful, deflecting it back to the same player, then to defender, and then inside. What an amazing first goal. Okay, Ragnar now was waiting for his move, and he decided to just send it there, but too much power. That was not smart. 38 level, I can understand that. How he has 1 million, maybe he bought the coins, I don't know. So Rudy, you just played rude. You didn't play it right. So right now we again making too much power. Now all I had to do again, just make and form a line. This is one of the easiest spin 1 million I had ever. Guys, if you had this type of easy win, please comment below if you also experienced this type of easy wins on spin 1 million. This is one of the easiest. It's even more easier than a 5k game, guys. Okay, 1 out of 20. Now if you win this Victor 100 level, we will be moving to 2 out of 20 before we getting the 12 boot, but we gonna stop on 3 out of 20 and then we gonna go to friends 5 million. So we gonna have another 2 wins and spin 1 million and then the friends 5 million with great tips and tricks, tips and skills. And I am happy whoever stayed on the video until this point, he is the hero of the day for me, because you supporting me when you watching when I'm watch what I'm delivering for you guys. So I made very nice first goal. And now I deflected. I remember to the bottom player of my opponent, and that was really nice move of mine. But it didn't happen now. It will happen very soon. I made my move right now, and then he was trying to get it in, to nail it in, and he missed by a bit. And now I will deflect it to the bottom player, as you see on the right side, and then it will be going exactly in. I had to form a line to know where it will bounce, and I was 90% sure that's what's gonna happen, and that's what happened, guys. Don't forget to support the video, smash the like button, and we will keep delivering better and high quality videos for you guys. I know what you guys like. Okay, so right now I'm making my move before I'm ending this spin 1 million with a denial. We're gonna make a victory here to Victor. Victor, we're gonna make the victory on you. So guys, right now all he had to do just send the ball to the other side, and that's exactly what he did, but he wasn't sure that he's gonna make too much power. Now I can just use my player and then my bottom player you're seeing right now, and then form a line, make sure I'm, you know, pitching in the right spot, and then it will be going straight in. What an amazing denial here, and we are moving forward as I promised to 2 out of 20, and then one more spin 1 million game, and then we will just rock and roll to the friends 5 million match. So we hear the 3 out of 20 I did not record, but this game I did record. If we win this, we will be moving to 4 out of 20, and then we will start the spin 1 million. Over here was trying to get into the corner, and now I had to play like a pro and get it in between these two defenders. I had to really set the right angle and make sure I'm releasing my finger in the right spot. What an amazing goal. That's how it works. I'm sorry if I scared any one of you when the goal just happened, guys. I'm sorry. So let's see how he will try to defend the goalie. And obviously was having hard time. It was really hard to defend the way it was. So we just nailed the second goal. And moving forward, where he was trying to deflect the ball from my own player, it didn't work out. So now I am having an open goalie, setting the right angle, and we just closed this match. Thank you for still watching. Leveling up to 136 level, almost becoming soon 150 level. Maybe not soon, because you know, on a higher level it's much harder. And now I'm ready to go and share with you the friends 5 million promised you, and I'm already 136 level. As you see, this game happened after we already leveled up. So let's see right now how we nailing the first, second, third, and fourth goal on this match. So let's play like a pro right now and deflect the player, and then in. Look at this, what an amazing first goal. Now he was trying to get it in, and he was missing it by a bit. And now I knew I can just make it backwards goal into the bottom right of the goalie of my opponent, and just setting the right angle. And what an amazing pro. He's saying you are good. Thanks, brother. I don't know if you're my subscriber. So right now I just trying to nail the third goal as soon as possible with great match and great skills. So right now he was trying to really, as you're seeing, defend the goalie. It was unlucky. Now I'm having open goalie. So the third goal just nailed in, and now moving to the last goal. on this video and winning this friends 5 million. Now I knew, as you're seeing, that my goal is mostly protected, and I didn't want to get it to the bottom from the bottom right, only from these two defenders, and then it should be a very nice goal closing this video. What an amazing goal. Thank you for being here up to now, guys. 8 ball pool video will be next. Also, I will upload a short video. You should choose which from two teams we should really choose to upgrade with you the power on the next episodes. Thank you again. Love you all. See you very soon. Bye.